we go, kids. This is the Jerry and Harry Show. And we're going to hive some bees. We need at least a hive to put them in. I like to use a little bit of sugar water to keep them a little stuck together. And here we go. Let's do this. There's 3 pounds of bees in there. Each box, that's about 10,000 bees. There's a little can of sugar water. Poor girls have come a long way. Probably a little stressed out and tired. Queen bee is going to be in her cage connected to this little piece of metal up here at the top. So we'll be able to find her here in a minute. Well, that should keep them happy for a little bit. Let's see if we can get away with this. I'm gonna pull a frame out of the middle here and just dump them right in there. Ho, 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 look at that, huh? Pretty crazy? called a queen cage. And in there is our queen. There she is. We're gonna set her right over here for a moment. Come on, everybody off of there. Okay. I don't think they're gonna go anywhere without her. Really not necessary to get every bee out of there. They're gonna find their way around. If you do two like this, there'll be some drifting. I want to put this frame back in there before I put the queen in. Watch out, ladies. All kinds of crazy ways of letting bees mix with their queen, but you know what? I bet you they've met before. And I'm not gonna sweat this a whole lot. Nice big golden queen here. Got a picture of her. Here she comes. Go down and down, she's in there. Girls, everywhere. This is gonna be a little sloppy. Drone. See this big guy here with his fuzzy butt? That's a drone versus the workers. He's got bigger eyeballs. He's trying to fly. I think he's a little sticky. Okay. I didn't bring my bee brush as noted before. Quite a few on the edge here. I really would like to stack another hive body on here. But they're all up here trying to cool off things. Do here is we're going to slide this over then. That way we don't set it right on top of anybody. Hive top. Actually, there's only 9 frames in this one. There's supposed to be 10, but I won't tell if you won't tell. Now we're gonna slide this over that too. So bad this time. Voila. And give them a little top it off. And that's one done. I painted them yellow and blue because those are good colors for bees. They can see yellow, blue, orange, and violet. So. Okay. Fresh wax they've drawn out on the side of this can here. Beautiful white wax, of course. Cans are pretty empty. Crickets. Okay.
made a bunch of wax here too. Let's get the screen off of it. Calm down, little girl. It's all good. This is all new to you. Okay. There you go. Can you get a shot of her now? And here we go. Hard part. Come on, kids. Everybody, in or out? In or out? Come on. Come on, come on. Yeah. You can do it. Now we just let them figure it out for themselves, you know? We're good. I'm gonna let all this be for a little while. I think I did that without getting stung. Not too bad, huh, kids?
Me neither. Cameraman did just fine.
Here we are at Red Rocks Park.
Signing off from the Bee Man, Jerry the Bee Man.
Until next time.
Until next time.